reduces and it increases strength and balance flexibility. Yoga makes physical and mental health in a health, and it increases our body blood flow. Seventh standard. First of all, everyone, happy International Yoga Day. Yoga Day was celebrated in 2015 by genuine effort made by the Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi. International Yoga Day is celebrated on 21st June in every year. The first International Yoga Day is celebrated on 21st June 2015. It was started by our Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi ji. Popularly known as International Yoga Day, the observance is marked by the magic activities in schools. Yoga is good for health. Now in Corona time, the yoga will improve the health conditions. Thank you.